Hello, my name is Elena Romer. I am a product manager at KaVo and I am delighted to present our newest innovation, the KaVo DIAGNOcam Vision Full HD from our KaVo campus here in Biberach. The KaVo CONEXIO software is used for communication between the dentist and patient while using the KaVo treatment unit. With the help of this software, data created digitally can be saved in the specific patient's file and pulled up directly on the KaVo treatment unit for the purpose of patient education. CONEXIO also allows you to access all of your VDDS compatible software images on your KaVo treatment unit. After logging into the software, the application window is displayed in the clinical menu. All relevant patient data can be accessed from this menu. Transfer the selected patients from the patient management system to CONEXIO or set up a new patient in CONEXIO if no patient management system is connected to CONEXIO. The KaVo CONEXIO software has a modular structure and consists of three different levels. Level 1, Patient List, displays a list of all available patients. Level 2, Patient File, displays all available images of the patient. Level 3, Image Display, displays all selected images. If the patient is selected, he or she can automatically be pulled up on your treatment unit's dentist element in the CONEXIO tab. All subsequent data is then automatically assigned to the active patient. Start image recording by removing the DIAGNOcam Vision Full HD from the holder of the dentist element on your KaVo treatment unit. The camera's live image is automatically displayed on your treatment unit screen when the DIAGNOcam is removed from the dentist element. The camera can be operated either via the control panel or using the foot control on your KaVo treatment unit. To take a picture, briefly press the release button on the camera or the pedal of your foot control once. If you would like to then save the picture, press and hold the release button of the camera or the pedal of the foot control. After saving the image, the camera switches back to the live image mode. If you would like to assign the image to a tooth, briefly press the arrow buttons on the camera. If you would like to switch between the camera's available modes, briefly press the menu button on your camera. If you would like to switch to multi-shot mode in order to take a 3-in-1 or 2-in-1 picture, press and hold the menu button. The multi-shot feature is then displayed on the screen after it has been triggered and supports patient communication. The images saved during the treatment can be viewed within the software or on the treatment unit screen. To start the image display in the software, select the desired images in the patient's file and click on Display Images in the menu bar. Within this view, the images can be edited with various tools and teeth can be labeled. In addition, the clinical monitoring status can be determined and logged. That was a short introduction of our DIAGNOcam Vision Full HD. Thanks and see you soon!